So the drone has three propellers of one kind and one is different. Let's see if it will fly or not. But it pulls a little bit to the right. Now it has two propellers in the front and two of other kind in the back. It pulls to the back.
So these two bladed propellers are creating more thrust than the three bladed but smaller diameter propellers. The quad was constantly going backwards when it had only here a two bladed propeller, then it was going to the right. That is a 60-40. And that is a 50-42, 5-inch, 42 degrees, 6-inch, 40 degrees.